problem is to find the length of the curve given by this in polar coordinates by this formula, r equals to e to the power of theta, and the range of theta from 0 to 2 pi. Let's firstly see what the curve is. So we start from the point theta equals 0. In this case, r equals to 1. So this is point here, 1, 0. And as theta increasing from 0 to 2 pi, radius is also increasing. And therefore, we obtain this spiral. And the endpoint is when theta is equal to 2 pi. This is e to the power of 2 pi. So we need to find the length of this spiral. Let me remind you the formula. The length of the curve given in polar coordinates from theta 0 to theta 1 can be found by this formula. This is the integral from theta 0 to theta 1 of square root of r squared plus the derivative square root. So in our case, we need to find first the derivative from the formula. It's e to the theta, and then we substitute this derivative into the formula to find the length. Theta changing from 0 to 2 pi, so we start from 0 to 2 pi. R equals to e to the theta, so let's write here e to the theta squared plus the derivative is also e to the theta, so here we also have e to the theta squared d theta. Okay, let's find the integral. First of all, you see that under the square root we have the sum of the same terms, so it will be 2 e theta squared, this is e to the 2 theta. So splitting this root, we may take the constant square root of 2 out of the integral, and under the integral we will have, taking the square root of e to the 2 theta, we obtain just e to the theta. Okay, so integrating e to the theta, we will have e to the theta, and the range of theta is from 0 to 2 pi. Okay, so substituting 2 pi and 0, we obtain e to the 2 pi minus e to the 0 is just 1. So the length of this curve is this one.